come you're not ready?
Good day, CNC Warriors. Welcome to Iscar Plus, where we say no to slow when it comes to hard machining. Machining of hard materials, especially of 50 Rockwell, is quite intimidating. So in today's episode, we're going to talk about how to tackle that problem. What is the benefit of hardened machining? It used to be that you machine the soft material, send it away for heat treatment, get it hardened to 55, 60 Rockwell, bring it back, and then finish the spec. With hardened machining, you're skipping these three processes and doing it in one. Amazing. The advances in tooling has allowed us to machine materials that are well over 65 Rockwell. So how do you choose the right tool for hardened machining? What makes it right? Let's have a look. When it comes to hardened machining, it's all about handling the heat created by machining such a hard material. For that, you need a cutter that features a high strength geometry, a really strong lathe, a really hard grade of substrate, and also a high temperature coating. And when it comes to solid tools, it's always better to have a tool with a really strong or wide core and multiple flutes. This MMETR Toro dial cutter, for instance, features all those qualities I just mentioned. It's a 6-flute cutter with a really strong length and a really wide core. The flutes are quite shallow since our depth of cuts are going to be quite small. Now that you know how to choose the right cutter, how do you run effectively? Well, you minimize your tool engagement by low width and depth of cuts. You run only air blast, no coolant, and you minimize your overhang. Also, implementing strategies like trochoidal milling will greatly increase your tool life and reduce your machining time. And it always helps to have a rigid machine like the one behind me and it being held properly. So let's have a closer look at hardened machining inside this machine. So if you think hardened machining is for you, get on the phone with your local rep or just call me and we will walk you through each step. Well, this is Iscar, where we say no to slow when it comes to hardened machining. Yay! Please like and subscribe to our channel so the lady behind the camera is happy. She's crying right now.